is 30 sexual partners a lot in someone's life?
Yes. Yes. I think it's a lot.
Lay.
Like, how old are they?
She's, what, 29?
Yeah. I mean, that's a lot.
That's a lot, right? You know what the average person, how many sexual partners the average person has?
How many?
4 to 8.
Right.
No, you guys are laughing, but now knowing that the average is 4 to 8, we can definitively say that's a lot.
Yeah.
Now, without question, this is, I think, something even for men and women. This is, we're not gonna just say women, for men and women. Now knowing that, hey, some people desire to have families, and sex in a healthy relationship, sex is a very important part of a healthy relationship, because for the most part, it's an emotional attachment to the person you're dealing with. Now, when you have 30 bodies, don't you guys think part of that emotional attachment starts to disappear because you've had sex with so many people you're no longer emotionally involved with, that how can you still have that same emotional connection with the husband or spouse when it's like, I've done this 30 other times with other people that are somewhere still in my subconscious, comparing that to you, throwing that on you, and now we're supposed to have this emotional bond. So obviously 30 is a lot. What's your guys' take on it?
I know niggas with like 70 bodies.
Yeah, but guess what? How many guys with 70 bodies could you really be like, those guys, those are like number one husband picks. Like, there's nothing, like, they don't need therapy. There's nothing wrong. Like, that's a lot of people, bro. Just to be running through. Yeah.
You got 70 bodies. You got a lot of one-time shoppers.
Yeah, that's a lot, bro.
Because ain't no way there's 70 people that you was like fucking with on that level to where like you were keeping them around like that.
And sex almost becomes nothing.
I don't even ask body count numbers. Yeah, because that shit kind of just makes me a little like, make my stomach turn. Like, no cap, that shit makes your heart beat funny. I don't got time for shit like that.
Yeah.
Like, niggas, like,
how many bodies you got is crazy.
I think when I first got with my ex, like, who even gives a fuck? Niggas is grown. When I first got with my ex, he had told me, like, it was, like, up there, like, close to, like 20, or, like, up there already. He had to be, like, what, 22? Like, he had to be pretty young.
Yeah.
But for you to say, like, at that age, you had 20 bodies already, or close to, like, 30, like, that's a lot.
Bro, if a girl told me she had 30 bodies, I'm not gonna lie. I don't care what no one says about me. We're not gonna have a relationship.
Yeah.
Like, we can have fun. But I'm talking about a serious, it's not going to happen. Like, you're not my wife. I can't have you my wife. I can't be mother of my kids. It's just, regardless, call me shallow, call me what you want. And all the girls would be like, I'm insecure. Cool. We don't ever have to have a relationship together. But I would never marry a girl with that advice. I just can't. It's just, like, why?
To me, I mean, once again, I don't ask body count. But if you ever wanted to know if you have a lot of bodies or not, think about when you became sexually active to the point you are now. Think about your body count. And now within the, because like, you could say 30 bodies old, like I'm 30 years old, right? Whatever. But if you started having sex at 20 years old, 30 bodies within 10 years, and you just do like the freaking math on that, it's like, all right, that sounds like a normal number, but it's really not.
Really,